Spain boss Gorge Vilda was snapped by his team after they won the Women's World Cup. Vilda's side defeated England 1-0 in Sydney to claim glory. Vilda initially jumped around with his coaching staff on the touchline. Meanwhile, players celebrated among themselves on the pitch. Vilda's reign has been blighted by controversy.